Hello Chess Fans, a new Meltwater Series event is in full swing. It's the FTX Road to Miami Chess Tournament. And Mamedyarov destroyed Rapport after his blunder in day one. And I show you how he won with a nice attack combined with a queen sacrifice after the blunder bishop a4 by Rapport. He should have moved this bishop instead to c6, which tries to exchange the dangerous bishop on g2, but instead he moved this bishop to a4, which looks active. It attacks the queen, but Mamedyarov saw a nice solution. He thought, please take my queen, I give you a check first, I have a checkmating attack, and after the only move king to f8, I take with the rook on b7, and Rapport took the queen, but now it's a forced checkmate. Can you see it? It starts with rook to f7, and now the king has a very unpleasant choice. If he goes like in the game to e8, a rare pawn checkmate happens. D7 checkmate. A nice work by the two bishops, the rook and the pawn here. And if he goes instead to g8, let's see the variation. We have the first double check. It's also a discover check. This bishop and this rook give check at the same time. And now if the king goes to f8 or to h8, it's the same. Let's say here we have another discovered double check. This time this bishop and the rook deliver the deadly and final check and checkmate. Very nice. In the game we saw the check, the rook, and this checkmate with the pawn. And of course it was a very satisfying win in only 26 moves for Mamedyarov in the FTX Road to Miami online rapid event. And let's see which game these top players can produce in the next rounds. And I hope you liked this little tactics. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you want, be here us again in one of my next videos. Until then, bye bye.